heating translucent clay to make the ice or base. Just roll it into a ball and flatten it. And then now you have to make indents in the ice. This is going to be the ice hole for fishing. And then now you just have to texture the base. Now just get a round piece of black clay and then cut the bottom off. Let's put the white clay onto the black. This is going to be the deli. Now you're going to get two pieces of black, a tiny piece of black clay, and roll it into little spikes, and then you're just going to place it on the top of the black clay, aka the head, and then you're just going to smooth it out. This is going to be the hair. Now you're gonna mix blue paint with TLC, and this is going to be the water in the eyes. So now it's gonna fill up the hole with the TLC. Now you're just gonna get more blue TLC and use this to dot the eyes. And then now you're gonna need yellow paint to make the beak. And just gonna draw a line across the between the two eyes. Now I didn't record this part, but what I did is now you're gonna need black clay to make one arm. The other arm is going to hold the fishing pole, so don't put the arm on yet. And after this, I didn't record this part, but this part is when you cut the toothpick into the fishing pole. All you need to do is just to cut the toothpick, roll the gray clay into a strip, and then just apply those two together. And then just stick it into the other side of the penguin where there is no arm. And now you're gonna get a piece of black clay. And then you're gonna roll that onto the fishing pole part of the where there's no arm, and you're just gonna make the arm that make it look like that it is holding the pole. Now you're just gonna apply the penguin onto the base. And then now you're gonna be needing tan clay. And then now you're gonna be the need that fish on the land. So we're just gonna be making a circular top with a spiky back, like what I'm doing. And then the other piece is going to be a triangle. And just put those together to make the fish.